Member for Frank Silverwood.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'm rising on a point of order. You've already ruled, Mr. Speaker, that this matter that is being discussed by the member opposite is before the courts. It's the subject of an investigation, and that we should not spend any more time in the House debating that issue.
Clear on that.